Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market to the end of February 2023, and we'll compare that to Feb of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, click on the subscribe button and the notification bell, and we'll get them pushed out to you every 30 days. So we'll start with the overall total sales in Barrhaven, and there were 82 homes that changed hands, and that's a decline of about 36% compared to Feb of 2022. Now, in terms of the average overall price, it's $685,000, and that is a decline of 16%. When we break that down to freehold residential versus condo, for residential properties, the average price is $703,000, and that's a decline of almost 18%. For condos, condo in Barrhaven costs $404,000, and that's a decline of almost 19%. And what we're seeing here in terms of how long it takes to sell is basically true right across the board, and that is 35 days. So over 1 month to sell a property compared to just 5 days last year when we were almost at the peak of the frenzied activity. Now, just to put the average price here into a perspective, the average price in Orleans is $109,000 less than in Barrhaven. And if you take the average price in Canada, Canada is actually $27,000 more than Barrhaven. Thanks for watching.